When Bill went overseas three different times in hopes of finding his bride, instead he found himself tied up.
Thank you. have one painting in the shop, right on the street.
So that was Bill's mom talking about her concerns about Bill going to bus. Now, Bill was getting kidnapped while looking for love and friendship in the train. Now, Alicia said, her greatest fear.
In Ukraine, I experienced violence.
He was attacked.
He had a job, I had a job. The last $2,000 out of my wallet.
He would tell them at gunpoint, he's been kidnapped.
He took me against the wall. One of them put a gun to my head, and he clicked, and he took me.
Going to Russia and finding a young beautiful woman. There is no stopping him.
I'm a risk taker. That is how I take chances.
Well, Bill's daughter Alicia says that her father is living in a fairy tale and being abused by the soldiers overseas. While I say, I think it's wrong to stereotype America. This is an accurate stereotype. I think I have a very realistic